rivers run deep.
Where the sea, sparkling in the sun, earns it the name Jewel of the Antilles.
An island where the poorest of peasants labor.
And the wealthiest of Grand Homme play.
Two different worlds on one island.
The Grand Homme, with their pale brown skin and their French ways, owners of the land and masters of their own fate.
And the peasants, black as night, eternally at the mercy of the wind and the sea, who pray constantly to their gods.
Osaka, grow me a garden.
Lisa Gray, don't flood my garden.
Heir to thee, who will my love be?
Papa Gay, don't come around me.
Ah, such powerful, such temperamental gods rule our island.
God of water!
Azumi, beautiful goddess of love!
And Papagay, sly demon of death!
Saka, grow me a garden.
Is a great, don't flood my garden.
Azumi, who will my love be?
Papagay, don't come around me. Is a great, don't flood my garden. Saka, grow me a garden.
Champagne, entertain tourists at their fine hotels, and tell their servants, polish up the Mercedes.
La, 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 la.
Two different worlds, never meant to meet. The peasants labor.
The Grand Homme eat.
How fine our clothes are.
Plant the seed and pull the weed and chop a cane.
And bear the child and bear the load and bear the pain.
And have the ritual race into the old refrain.
We dance to the earth, we dance to the water. The gods go wake and we take no chance.
To the music of their gods, we dance to the
Once on this island, the gods sent a storm even worse than this one.
But out of that terrible storm, there came a story.
The tale of a peasant girl who fell in love with a young grand homme.
A girl chosen by the gods for a magical fate.
The story of Timu.
The story begins on the night of a flood. Many huts washed away. Many peasants drowned by Agwe's angry water.
But one small girl caught his attention.
And she was spared, an orphan, plucked from the flood by Agwe.
Sheltered in a tree by Asaka.
And sent on a journey by the gods, a journey that would test the strength of love.
Against the power of death.
On this island of two different worlds,
one small girl in a tree. Torn from her mother, crying in fright. One small girl, tossed by sea, and left to face the stormy night. One small girl, holding tight. At last the storm subsided. The morning sun rolled, and the two old peasants came cautiously down the road.
Mama, you're relieved.
Tauntaun, Julian. Asaka is smiling again, Julian.
This morning she smiles. Last night she tried to blow our heads off.
Oh, Julian, just listen to the birds.
What kind of bird is that? Probably meant to kill her.
Then she'd be dead.
It's possible he forgot.
Oh, the gods don't forget.
That they had some reason to spare her life.
It's best that we don't know why. One small girl.
Better not. But we're too old for children.
And we have no room and no food.
And not knowing quite why, they followed their hearts back to the tree, gently lifted the terrified child down, and discovered she could speak after all.
One small girl.
Little orphan, we found you, and now your life is forever in our care.
Why? because the gods willed it.
Why?
Perhaps they saved you for something special.
What is it?
Multi-moon, if we knew why the gods did the things they do, we would be gods ourselves.
Well, someday I'm last, Mama.
Foolish girl, run and hide!
Sweet as a eucalyptus and terrible as a tempest, bellin' as rolling, rolling there too.
Wake up, look down, hear my voice.
heard her prayer.
That peasant girl wants a grand home to carry her away. I should find a tree all covered with mangoes, juicy mangoes, fat and well fed. Pick the mango,
a juicy mango.
A lovely mango.
A poison mango.
Drop the mango.
Boom!
And knock some sense in her head.
Knock some sense in her head. Splash her with a wing.
Scare her half to death.
Give her what she wants.
Give her what she
wants. Love has many powers. If the love is true, it can cross the earth and withstand the storm. It can conquer even you.
Love conquer death. Why, I can stop her heart like that.
Stop her heart from beating, yes, but not from loving. Not if love is what she chooses.
Ridiculous.
Interesting.
More amusing than mangoes.
No.
AJ. I will give her strength when the time is right.
I will guide her way.
I will make her choose.
And I'll provide the place where two different worlds will meet tonight. Tonight. Let there be no moon. Let the clouds race by. Where the road meets the sea, let the tide be high. Let there be a girl walking by the sea.
Yeah.
His skin is so pale, she thinks.
Can you see me?
His eyes open for a moment.
Eyes from another world. Brilliant.
Oh gods, you saved my life for a reason, and now I think I know why.
He rolled on the road like the devil himself. Off the road like chickens.
He has what he deserves.
Papa Gay wants him,
and Papa Gay will have him.
That boy is dying before our eyes.
Help him, hide him.
Oh, don't touch him, better leave him where he lies. Even a wealthy man sometimes dies.
Dies in our hands, the rich will send police.
He needs care.
And if he lives, oh, how angry the gods will be.
The only thing that will save the boy's life is to send him back to his world.
The only thing that will save the boy's life is me. I have prayed to the gods, and at last they've answered. They saved my life so that I could save his. My heart knows this. Please, Tauntaun.
I will find where he comes from.
Julian, no!
I will find who he is and soon. But till I return, you care for him, Timur.
And bidding his wife and daughter goodbye, Monsieur Julian set off down the road toward the Black Mountains, off toward a world he knew nothing of, the world of the Grand Ohm.
And the peasants carried the boy to the village and laid him on Timoun's mat. And a long vigil began.
As he wheel of the devil himself,
clinging to life by one small thread.
If it hadn't been for Julia's daughter,
he'd certainly be dead.
Look how she bathes him,
and touches and protects him.
She binds his wounds and she rubs his chest.
It's as if the girl's possessed.
You need food, you need sleep. You just can't go on without any sleep.
Mama,
shh, have some tea.
For the girl and her mother as well.
Nothing but trouble looms ahead.
Mr. Julia could be deep in danger.
Arrested, lost, or dead.
Oh, Asaka, mother of the earth, guide the feet of this poor peasant man. Hear my prayer, which way there? Which way home?
Timur,
I need
your father gone.
Number 10.
Can you die?
not what I've come so far, and I need
it back.
I have some news to make sure.
Get back!
The Chopin song has a
peasant pig.
Please, I beg.
You must be mad.
I must see Monsieur.
Monsieur Bozon.
I have come so far.
So far to die.
I have found his son.
Now the sky has turned to black, and their wings like a knife. Pump a case of big death for that boy who clings to life.
It was the worst storm the gods had ever sent. The peasants prayed that they would live to see the morning. But what of Timoun? Some say she had gone so long without sleep that her mind wandered further into her dreams, that she heard no wind, no rain, only the beating of her heart for this pale, dying boy.
Sure as a wave needs to be near the shore, you are the one I was intended for. Deep in your eyes, I saw the God's desire.
What?
I am the road leading to no return.
I would die for him.
Secret of life, nobody.
Promised her soul, pledged her life for this pale mulatto boy named Daniel. Daniel Bozon, a boy from another world, another people, a people descended from the French.
The sad tale of the Bozom, a history lesson.
Some say.
Four generations passed in the time of Napoleon. There came to this island a Frenchman, Armand. Fortune, and he built a grand mansion, and he wed a fine lady, so pale and so blonde.
Armand. But Armand took his pleasure with the women who served him, black peasant girls from the village beyond. Armand.
And the loveliest one bore the Frenchman a son, such a fine peasant son.
Keep you forever on this island.
while your hearts yearn forever for France!
Monsieur Julien brought with him when he returned to his village. Ragged, exhausted, storm-tossed, and covered with mud.
Julien! Oh, thank God! Oh, Julien!
Leading their way for Daniel's people, the Bozon, who reclaimed their injured son and took him back to their fine hotel with its high iron gates on the other side of the island.
No! He is in his world, and you are here in ours. Everything is as it should be, Timoon. There can never be anything between a peasant and a grand dome.
Tantani needs me. Without me, he'll die.
The gods decide his fate. What can a peasant do for a grand dome but shine his shoes?
Mama, his ancestor once loved a peasant girl. This time a grand dome will marry one, I know it. I am in his blood and he is in mine.
Marry you? Why, you are mad. He will not marry you, Timon.
I must go to him. His heart beats for me like a drum. The gods are dancing for me, Mama. Please, Mama. Please, Tonton. Give me your blessing and let me go. I will go.
What can I say to stop you now? Now that you've heard your drums and seen your dances, now that you think your heart has all the answers. Who knows how high those mountains climb? Who knows how deep those rivers flow? Who knows how wrong a dream can go? Timoon.
I won't be there to guide your way,
to braid your hair or dry your tears,
as we have done these many years.
Timoon, Timoon,
what you are, we made you. What we gave, you took. Now you run without one backward look.
You'll find some other boy to save, some other life that you can share.
with care. Timu.
But I have chosen, Mama, and my dreams are there!
Child, T-Moon, the road is hard and dangerous, and the city is miles away. And even if you get there, even if you get to the Hotel Bozon, you will never get through the gate.
I will get there, Tauntaun. I will get through the gate. I'm not a child any longer. What I am, you made me. What you gave, I am. But if I look back, I'll never go.
Who knows how high those mountains climb?
Who knows how high those mountains climb?
And T-Moon set off into the world, leaving behind the ones who loved her. On every side was the terrible devastation of the storm.
But on this island, the earth sings as soon as the storm ends.
And as T-Moon set out, she realized she was walking with old friends.
The birds!
The trees!
Sha, sha, sha.
Bom, bom, bom.
The frogs!
Bom, bom, bom.
And the breezes! Ooh, 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 ooh.
Sha, sha, sha. Sha, 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 sha.
Thank you.
She had nothing to sell to the tourists.
Stop!
But Timon must have smiled her most beautiful smile, and Azumi must have touched the fierce guard on the shoulder, for he nodded, the gate swung open, and Timon went in search of her daddy.
Some say she scrubbed the floors till she learned where he was kept.
Some say she climbed a vine to the window where he slept.
Where did you come from? You're not supposed to be in here.
Don't you remember me? It's Timon.
Get out. Get out before I call a guard.
You don't know me. I saved your life.
Saved my life? What are you talking about?
You don't remember.
No.
I was the one who found you crushed inside your car. I watched over you when you nearly died. I bathed you. I gave you my own mat to lie on. I have seen the scar on your chest. Like a half moon? Here.
So it was you?
Yes! You're very ill! You burn like a fire!
My leg won't heal!
The god sent me to make you well!
You think your peasant superstitions can do what doctors can't, little girl?
I kept you alive in the face of death! Anyone from my village would tell you so! And I can heal you now.
You're very young.
I came all this way to be with you. Let me stay.
So pretty.
I am telling you the truth.
A pretty Timon sent by the god.
Yes.
Come here then. What harm can it do? Stay the night and show me your powers. and make me forget this pain. Who knows? Perhaps the gods did send me a gift after all.
Became day, and still Daniel kept the gentle Timoon beside him.
And a day became a week, and still she slept in his room.
And after 2 weeks, a buzzing began, spreading through the halls of the hotel,
and even into the city.
Until everyone had heard the news that the ailing Daniel Bozon had chosen a peasant as a lover. And little by little, she was... with a woman like her.
Blacker than coal and low as dirt.
He could have the world, but takes a peasant.
Perhaps his brain was hurt.
Look how she holds him and touches and attends him.
The boy believes she can make him well.
And she has him in a spell.
I have a gift.
What is it?
A charm. If you wear it next to your heart, it will make you whole again.
You are my charm. Without you, I could never be whole again.
I will never leave you, Daniel.
I will never leave you, Daniel.
What could he want with a peasant like her?
Putting on airs without a doubt.
When the boy is well and does not need her,
how soon he'll throw her out.
Soon I'll be dancing.
And I'll dance with you. But for now, walk slowly, Daniel.
Well, then you must walk even more slowly, Timu.
Why?
So I can catch you.
Daniel, Pa! How long do you think you'll be playing this game?
This is no game.
Surely you can't believe it's real.
I'm in love with Timu.
You are not the first to want a peasant. I too know their appeal. But you are my son. You'll do what must be done, no matter what you feel.
I know what he sees in a peasant like her.
Probably makes him rise like yeast.
Well, they think she's very clever. And the boy may keep her here forever. But I can tell you this, they'll never stand before a priest.
Flowers all powdered and prim and pale. But you are as wild as that wind-blown tree, as dark and as deep as the midnight sea. While they're busy dressing, you lie here warm and bold. Eyes, while their dreams are grand ones, you want what's just in reach. Some girls you learn from, some you teach. You are not small talk or shiny cars. I've known. Some girls take pleasure in buying a fine trousseau.
counting each treasure and tying each tiny no demands. Some girls expect things others think nothing of. Some girls you marry, some you. Don't be afraid, Timon. Dance as you always have, just for me.
Thank you.
it's very clear she's in love with you. Daniel, if you care at all, you must tell her.
Daniel? Daniel, did you see me? The ambassador, he said I was beautiful. Everyone is so happy I'm here with you. What is it?
My dear Mademoiselle, I have something to say. Something I fear was left unsaid. Many thanks for all you've given, Daniel. But do not be misled. My dear Mademoiselle, you've danced so very well. I pray you'll dance for Daniel and for me.
Promised to each other since we were children. Our parents are old friends.
But Daniel!
This is how things are done, Timu. It's expected.
Daniel, please!
There will always be a place for you here.
Wheel, race, pay way in a car.
I can't change who I am or where I'm from.
As silver as the moon.
I wish it could be so.
We will live beside the sea. We'll have children, a garden, and a tree.
Timoon, I thought you understood. We could never marry.
Gods, oh gods, are you there? Are you there?
They despise us for our black.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Now what could he want with a woman like her?
He'll soon throw her out. They'll never stand.
Some girls you marry, some you love.
He would soon betray. You gave him life. I am the prize you bear. Soon as the grave, you must accept what is. Now your life.
or his.
What?
You saved him. You loved him. And he betrayed you. Why should you die for him now? Kill him, Timur. Kill the love you feel for him. Prove that death is stronger than love. And you can have your own life again. Just as if you had never loved at all. I am the road leading to no return.
The courage of a dreamer.
Secrets of life finally.
Antimoon was cast out of the Hotel Bozon, and the gate slammed shut behind her.
I am Mademoiselle Timoon. I am the mistress of Daniel Bozon. I was the one who danced at the ball. I wore a beautiful dress. The people, they applauded. All eyes were on me. Oh, God. They gossiped me. They want me to be with him. Daniel needs me. He loves me. Without me, he'll die. Surely you can see that. Oh, there's been a terrible mistake. He must be wondering where I am.
For 2 weeks, Timoon did wait at the gate, not sleeping, not eating, only waiting, only watching, as the grounds of the Hotel Bozon were made even more lovely in preparation for the wedding.
And at last, Andrea and Daniel were married. And, as superstition dictated, they came to the gates of the hotel to throw coins to the peasants, thus assuring that their own fortunes would multiply.
Daniel.
and the gods began to cry. Tears of compassion for the orphan Timun, who proved that love could withstand a storm and cross the earth and survive, even in the face of death.
Transformed her into
a tree!
A tree that sprang up and cracked the walls of the Hotel Bozon so that its gates could never close again!
A tree that lived forever, sheltering peasants and grandhomme alike.
A tree that watched over Danielle for his lifetime.
A tree in which his children play.
And one day, as Daniel's young son sat in the shade of the tree, he noticed a beautiful young peasant girl high in its branches, looking out at the world. And the spirit of Timun touched their hearts and set them free to love.
And she stands against the lightning and the thunder.
And she shelters and protects us from above.
And she fills us with a power and a wonder.
Thank you.